good evening, everybody.
Nora, thank you very much for 25 months. Dude, that's nice. All right. So. So last time. Well, yeah, we've had a lot of things happen. We've had a lot of things kind of go wacky. Trapped in 1945. Have I would not played anybody yet? You tell me. Wait. Mm. Every time I see that, I keep thinking about the, yes. Hold on a second. What song is that? Of course, it's the Oh, the Bowling for Soup song, 1985. Phone booth!
Another one! They've already got, like, four at the intersection. How many phone booths do they really need?
Okay, you're breaking the fourth wall, lady. Okay. Oh, hi. Oh, yeah. No, absolutely. But we've got a different thing to play later today, so... Tonight, so... You know.
That bus is so old. What am I even looking at? And all these cars are so blocky. They look so weird. Oh, I think I've seen signs like that before. They're just like in those retro videos I've seen under the Showa era tag. This is kind of surreal. Even the stoplights here are huge.
Stop wandering off on your own, Kisaragi.
Oh. No!
Wait, okay, for real though. They seriously haven't invented smartphones yet? This is so crazy!
It's 1985!
They can't even talk to each other!
Wow! Seriously, you went there. Okay.
Whoa. Oh my god. We really are in the 80s. I can't believe that hair.
What?
Actually called out the hair. Actually called out the hair. I love this. I love this girl.
Sorry, what even is that? A pompadour? The Showa era is so weird.
And what the hell are you laughing at? Huh?
Your hair, duh. I just said.
You trying to start shit?
I don't think she's stuck. I think she's just here.
Please excuse us. I'm afraid she's a little... Well... She has difficulty with social interaction.
Hey! Don't make me sound like some kind of weirdo.
You are some kind of weirdo.
Please, carry on. I'll give her a talking to once we're home. Goddamn freaks. Well, there goes my day.
What?
Stop causing problems. You realize we're only here with the help of this era's facilitators. If we're to be accepted here, we must respect the place. We're essentially foreign refugees. Don't forget that.
So, about those facilitators. You mean Shikishima? The military corporation? All they care about is getting their hands on future technology. Are you sure we're not being used?
That is not your concern.
How's that not my concern?
I remember seeing that company in the news back in 2025. They make everything from fridges to missiles. They've got tons of factories across the world.
Sakura High. I trust you know where to find it. It's the same school. I expect you'll adjust quickly.
Nice.
That is not my school. Everyone from that class is old enough to be my mom. Don't act like it's the same. We left mine back in 2025. So in 2025, I would have turned 16 next month. But now, I'm way back in 1985. So, like, how old am I, technically?
Negative a lot.
Take me back to my own time.
I thought I explained this already. The world was destroyed.
Okay, fine. Let's say that's true. I've still gotta go help my mom and dad.
They won't be there. It's already too late. I doubt you'd get the clearance to time jump anyway.
That another one of their orders? I didn't want to get dragged into this. Am I supposed to just take it? Whatever you say?
Precisely.
I don't think
so. You should count yourself lucky to have escaped with us.
Okay. So do you have any idea who you're talking to? You were talking to a 15-year-old girl. Okay? You've just told this 15-year-old girl from 2025... to shut up and listen to you. Just think on that one for a moment. Okay? Thought about it? Okay, good. That's not gonna work. It's FYI.
I never saw it myself. The world was destroyed, apparently. What do I even say to that? Yeah, cool. Got it. Still, even if I begged to go check it out, something tells me they aren't gonna let me. What I need is a little leverage over them.
Wow.
I gotta make them an offer they can't refuse.
As I said, teenager.
Until further notice, here are your orders. Do not act on your own. Remain inconspicuous. And for now, simply attend school as usual. Am I clear?
Are you clear? Yes. Am I going to do that? No.
So everything back home's been destroyed. Yeah, right. I gotta get leverage. So in 2025, I would have been Shikishima's a conglomerate with political ties. They made it big during the Meiji modernization. You always see their branches on Employer of the Year lists. Back in the Meiji era, they were shipbuilder, but they expanded into aviation and a bunch of other. During the war, they did a lot of weapons R&D, and now they make everything from home appliances to rockets. Shikishima Industries is just one of those branches. Their machinery is
Usami-chan, did you check out all those books? What are they? Hey, do you mind?
They're not that interesting.
I just want to peek. Let's see. Business Quarterly? Corporate Guides. Economic Reports. This is impressive, Usami-chan. Are you studying for a career in business?
No.
Not really.
No.
I was kind of looking for some leverage. You know, dirt on some big shady corporation. So then I could, like, control them a little.
Huh? Usami-chan, that's a little weirder than I was expecting.
No crap!
could do this in a snap if I had internet here. Manually searching through books? So inconvenient.
Wow.
Like, you know, net profits, big business talk.
Wow, good recovery.
Something. I scoured the whole library for reference materials. Wasn't hard to find things on Shikishima, but it's just like stock market stuff. I should have known. Nothing I could use as leverage. Hey, Miwako. I know this is random, but...
Random? No.
There's this company called Shikishima Industries. You know anything about them?
Shikishima. They're the ones who make ships and things, right? I have this old friend. His father works for them, I think.
That's
seriously?
Cool.
Miwako, can you do me a favor? I want you to introduce me.
Sure.
Yes. Those big megacorps always have shady stuff hiding in their HQ. One step closer to getting the dirt.
I think you think that's gonna have way too much leverage than you think it's going to.
You said your friend goes to the... They're still not here. Did you get the meeting?
No.
Did they just ditch?
Don't worry. He's not the type to break promises.
Oh, God.
What's up? I'm here.
It's that pompadour guy. So in 2020, but now I'm waiting. Hold on.
This is my old friend, Nenji Ogata.
You're kidding.
So, where's she at? You said some girl was looking to ask me out?
What?
Well, that would be her. Usami-chan.
Huh? You're the chick who shat on my hair. Real dog face, huh?
The heck is that supposed to mean? I take it you're not calling me a cute puppy. Okay, hold on. What did you say to this?
Just that a girl I knew wanted to tell him something.
And he thought that was a confession? How dumb is he?
I'm standing right here. Why'd it have to be you?
The feeling's mutual, man.
Please, can we all calm down?
No.
There you are. I've been looking all over for you.
What was...
Huh.
Huh? I could have sworn I just saw them.
Huh.
Usami-chan. Usami-chan! Oh, God. You weren't waking up. I thought you might have died.
What just happened?
What just happened?
Okay.
I don't know. There was some kind of flash and...
Poof.
Then we were here.
That's what happens when you take up dirt on the company.
Damn it.
Still alive over there, Captain Pompadour?
My name is Nenji Ogata. Get it straight, dogface.
Oh, excuse me, Captain Pompadour. I'm Tomi Kisaragi. Don't give me any stupid nicknames.
All right, smartass.
Please, we can't be... What happened up? It's like...
We were attacked.
Do you know something?
I know the city got leveled. You saw that flash, right? Must have been a nuke.
Oh.
A nuclear bomb?
You would be dead! Just saying!
You realize we were at school just now. Isn't this downtown?
Well, yeah, I figured. The blast must have knocked us all the way over here.
Okay, never mind. You're just a moron.
Hey.
God, I love her.
You're like a big, greasy... I bet you could survive a nuke, no problem.
Wow.
You got a better idea? What the hell else could I...
We time traveled.
If we're here, then... No way.
If it's nuclear war, then there's radiation everywhere! We're going to die!
Wow.
We have to run, or get covered.
Deep breaths, Miwako.
I'll try.
This is Keiaki-cho.
Huh? Oh, you're right. Look at that sign.
It must be near the shopping district.
The hell? You know how far that is from school? Look, I don't know what the... Nobody else is here. Think they all evacuated? Look...
Then where's everyone?
Miwako.
Dad.
Wait. You hear that?
Uh-oh. A rescue helicopter?
No.
No, it's... What the hell is it?
Hide now!
Some kind of bug, is it? No way. The thing is huge. Looks like it's clear.
This isn't the city you two know. It's hard to tell with everything messed up like this, but I think we're in the year 2025.
2025? Are you crazy?
This is my home. Well, was my home, I guess. In case I didn't mention, I came from the future.
Usami-chan, I found someone else back.
That's it? Oh. Jeez, only 12% of prologues. Check out some of these mystery files. Got 3 mystery points. Go straight down the list. I don't know if that's a good thing or not, but aww. Okay. Alright, let's see here. I don't even have that guy yet. So back to the top. Person that you saw. Oh. Okay.
How's Senpai doing?
She was struggling for a while, but I think she's calmed. We need to get her to a doctor.
Maybe, but how are we supposed to do that?
Shinonami, do you think she came here at the same time?
Probably. We'll figure it out when. Anyway, once that moron gets back, let's decide what to do.
Okay.
Shinonami-senpai. I saw her hanging around Goto. Maybe she's from the future too. It was my home. Shikishima's a conglomerate with gold. You always back the dirt pinch.
Hey!
Oh, there you are.
Nice of you to drop by.
I'm back, Miwako.
You've got some.
What?
I take my eyes off you for 1 second. And you just go running off looking for your own house? We were waiting for you, you know.
Yeah? And how's that sickly looking second year?
Well, she hasn't woken up yet.
Oh. You were stuck here either way.
Pretty much.
You're really gonna give me that?
So how was...
Before we get into that, here, have a drink. Copped it from a busted vending machine. You too. We're not gonna last long without food and water. There should be cans lying around if we look.
Thanks.
Hey, I found a calendar when I was digging around.
I'd like to point out here that soda is probably not the thing you want to drink if you don't have any, like, water or source of hydration. Just throwing that out there.
The year on it was 2025.
Oh, so that's the year we're in.
This really is the future.
No. You know, it's still 1985. Those expiration dates are just really, really long.
Everywhere I looked, the place is falling apart.
Yeah.
It's no different from here. But I'm telling you, there was some crazy shit out there.
Oh, I mean, yes.
Like what?
Kaiju. Dead ones everywhere. One was like a metal centipede, big as a truck. Another one was real stocky, the size of a damn building. They were just lying all over the place. I never liked creepy, crawly things. I couldn't stand to look at them too long.
How did you know they were dead?
How do you think? They were torn apart. It was pretty obvious. What? You need to see it to believe me?
So, did you find your house?
You could say that, but it wasn't there anymore. Guess it got replaced by some skyscraper. Wasn't looking so hot, though.
What about my place?
Sorry, but it's the same deal. Place is nothing but a giant parking lot.
What about Mom and Dad?
If this is 2025, that means 40 years have passed. Your guess is as good as mine.
I wonder what happened to my place.
Damn, the hell do we do now?
I should look for my place. I need to see if my parents...
Let's
go! It's
my
turn to head out. Sorry.
Usami-chan!
Hey, wait, Miwako. Stay back.
Why are you following me?
My apartment building. It's ruined. Sorry, I gotta stay
You don't have to push yourself. If you wanna cry. Oh yeah? What's with the voice then?
I always sound like this.
Whenever you say.
There was a cake shop on the first floor. They had this pear tart I used to get. It was so good. Megumi and I. We loved those things.
That one of your friends?
Yeah. Megumi.
How did I know about
you
this
saw
kid?
What was happening here. That's why you...
Oh, okay.
Renya Goto. Why you gotta do this to me? Like, what, I'm supposed to go to class and pretend everything's normal? Well, it's not. This place is 40 years old. Those girls over there, they look about my age back home. They must be in... It's too weird.
Sorry for making you wait, Miwa-chan.
Miwa-chan, where were you?
There was a bed available in the nurse's office, so I took a nap.
Wait.
You skipped sixth period for that?
I didn't really mean to, but yeah.
Why is she
when
here?
I woke up, class was already.
Is she from?
I messed up. That's the girl who sits behind me and must be nice. Oh well, no point feeling sorry for my time to check out the library. I need to find some dirt on, but geez, not having a smartphone is suffering. Oh. Megumi, wait! Tomi! So you're here too! I'm so glad Megumi. What happened to our city? You were there, right? Well, my mom and dad. Goto's just making things up. Tell me it's all a big lie.
Oh, dear.
It has to be.
Hey!
Hey, that's Izumi, right? He's in my class here, so... But when I talk to him, he's like a totally different person. He's all nervous and stuff. It's weird. Did something happen?
Holy crap, say something!
As a result of battle, he... He lost his memories.
Oh, okay.
Huh? Like, he hit his head?
No. They said it was permanent.
Well, they're probably wrong.
No way.
Just FYI.
So he really is a different person at this point.
Yes.
Does that mean he doesn't remember you?
Yes.
What now? Are we supposed to just give up on him?
Yes.
I could never ever do that.
No.
I'll never give up on him.
Good for you.
I can't.
I'm Megumi.
No. Okay. Okay, so there's two other ways to go here. Oh, I don't have a keyword for that. I do have a list.
Welcome back, Usami. Thanks. Did send... Darn.
I'm back.
About my apartment. The whole building. And... I'm sure they're out there some... So that's how it... I wonder what else we...
Here. Found them at a convenience store. Got enough for both of you. I'm not a big candy...
Thank you!
Some massive chocolate bars, just saying.
There's no time to be tired. What I need.
That makes me feel better.
Yes. That is exactly what you need right now.
I'm gonna check out the kaiju. Where were they?
Huh? Hey, wait. Niwako, stay back.
We just got back.
Over here. Dead as a doornail, right?
Morimura. Megumi, are they planning on fighting?
Yes.
Shikishima's a conglomerate back, but dirt and
this
is some kaiju. Looks more like a machine. Come to think of it, I was talking to Natsuno. Maybe this thing's a big alien weapon. Is this a control panel? For an alien machine, it looks pretty familiar.
Oh,
guess we're not so different.
Or... These are an alien!
What's up?
Nothing. Just thought I saw over there.
Where? Maybe your eyes are playing.
I swear I saw. Oh shit. Kisaragi. Ha. Don't be stupid!
What's your deal?
Oh. Oh.
What is that?
Get back in here!
Huh. That's the first time we've actually seen one of these things walking around like that. That's interesting. A little scary.
It's gone.
Was that an alien?
How should I know? But one thing's for sure, it's bad news. That thing was straight out of the movies.
Exterminator, right? It sure did look like it.
Exterminator.
Hey, look at this.
Huh? Dude, no way. That's the Shigeshima Industries logo.
Oh-ho-ho!
So all these kaiju looking... Shigeshima made them?
That means it wasn't an alien attack. It was a man-made one. Why?
Biometric ID scanned. No match found. Access denied.
What the?
It's gonna blow up now, isn't it?
Biometric ID, no match.
Oh.
Whatever I press, it's...
Maybe you're doing it wrong. Let me try. With this stuff...
Authorized board member, administrative ID.
See? Something came up.
Board member? Like, Shigeshima board member?
Oh, he does work for him.
Maybe because my pops is an exec.
Wait, you're a rich kid?
Shut it!
Shigeshima Interstellar Development Division, year 2188.
Huh?
Terraforming Project, number 8834.
Interstellar Development? Terraforming another planet?
Third phase, surface construction and modification. Colossal autonomous heavy machinery, D-Series, D-800. Surface excavation unit, giant boulder.
This kaiju is Shigeshima heavy machinery?
Oh dear.
If that's true...
Plot twist!
These machines were made for planetary development. What are they doing on Earth? Especially in the past.
Hell if I know.
Nice.
Well, well.
I need to get people over 30%.
Alright.
Let's check out another prologue. With Captain Papadora!
I guess when you put it like that, maybe you've got a point. I should slow down and think a little. Still, though. Hey, are you even listening?
What the hell just happened? Huh? Shit, it just went off the rails and...
I didn't know you could sleep, Stan.
No, this is...
the same platform as before. The hell is this? We were in that train car, and then the whole thing got knocked off the line. So, how are we here? No way we would have walked away from an accident like that.
What are you talking about?
Kisaragi, Orange, how do we get back?
You mean the train I'm about to get on?
You're... Look, just... I need you to listen to me, okay?
Whoa, what are you getting so serious about?
I'm saying, I've been on this platform before.
Well, duh, this is how you get to school every day.
No, I mean, just now. I was...
Is this like a...
No, wait. I remember. It wasn't even my train. I got on the semi-express to go after you. You and I were together the whole time.
I think I...
Not what I meant, but okay.
You're being weirder than usual. Are you okay, man?
It's the same station. Should have figured you assholes would still be here.
Well, look what we got here.
Oh, wow.
Ogata.
You guys need some new material.
The hell are you trying to say? I think it's about time we...
We already did. I beat your ass into the ground. I guess that didn't count either. Crawled up your ass.
Heard you were talking shit on the Kurihai gang.
Oh, yeah.
Saying all we got is strength in numbers.
What's wrong with that?
To me.
No more running. We settle this right here, right now. No more running. We settle.
Hey, hold on. What the heck's going on?
Relax. Not gonna do the same fight twice. I have time for that shit anyway.
What do we got? Don't tell me this little bitch is your girl. That's messed up.
The hell did you just say? You wanna say that again? Come on!
Hey, stop it!
See, it wasn't the same fight.
Man, not again.
Damn it!
You know, a little Groundhog Day kind of thing? Is that what's going on here?
Well, that's my buyer.
Hey, wait! You're gonna regret it.
You're being super...
Look, shut up! You can't.
I can't, so you can just decide. It's not like you can just tell me what... I'm so done.
God, it's just like before.
Groundhog Day, all over it.
What? Why are you here? This isn't even your train.
Yeah.
So Kisaragi always gets on that train. The train always crashes. Once she... How the hell can I make her un... You're not listening.
Because you're not making... What, you just wanted to have the...
Wait. This is the same thing as before. You got all mad at me.
So...
Well...
You're such a son. I don't know if you're just a delinquent, but I've never liked the...
Oh, yeah? Yeah. No, goddamn.
They're even showing up here. Mori Mora didn't say anything about this.
I remember, and this is what happened to the other...
Talking about.
Look,
There was a girl with me. Is she okay?
I need the decode key. Where is it?
I don't know, man.
I'm sending you back. Listen, you have to find the key.
Hey!
Huh.
I guess when you put it like that, maybe you've got a point. I should slow down and still the... Hey,
I'm back. It's happening all over again.
As I said, Groundhog Day. What? Seriously? You gonna do that to me, game? Alright, no. We're continuing Groundhog Day.
I guess when you... Maybe... I should slip still to...
I'm back. It's happening all... Who even is that voice? How'd I end up... Where the hell was I? I feel like I saw it on some UFO... It looked just like that. I was... butt naked, too. That's what that guy was saying. All this stuff about how I've got... No idea what the hell he's talking about, but... I gotta find a way out of this crazy loop. And right now... So Kisaragi, and the train always... How the hell can I make...
We gotta do something!
What? Really? Where?
I mean, like, they get here after we get on this train.
How do you know that?
Cause I saw it. Shit, how do I...
What's this key thing they keep... How the hell do I even... What do I do? None of this shit makes... Hey, Kisaragi.
What does... I have the key...
Is this it? Nah. I mean, hell, even I've got some house keys.
You're acting...
Yeah, it's really getting to me. I'm already sick of all this shit, but...
Hey, where are you going?
Well, Ogata.
Great. This guy.
Just start up a bunch.
You think you're better than me?
Yes!
Hey.
What key? What the hell are you?
I don't know, man. Just I
my teacher.
Yeah, boo freaking.
I think it's about time.
You gotta chill out.
Oh yeah. Do you think this is funny?
No time for this crap. How about we talk this out?
How about no more? We settle this.
Hey! Come on, you're fighting.
Hey, stay out of this.
What a weak. Don't jump. That's me.
You'd think that wouldn't get to me anymore. But hey, I'm still mad.
Stop it.
You'd think that wouldn't get to me anymore. Screw you.
Man, not again.
Damn it.
The train's already here. I'm gonna go.
Hey, hold it! I mean, just... I really need you to stay...
Okay, seriously.
I don't even know how to describe... It's...
Look, they're coming. This train's gonna get derailed. It's gonna...
Okay, whatever. My train...
I'm being serious here! You can talk shit on me if you want, but believe me, just this once. Please.
So, what do I do in...
Let's just get out of the state. We gotta get out of here while they're still... If we can just get outside this place.
No, it won't. Just FYI. That's just not how that works.
Come on, this way! What's wrong?
I'm sorry, my ankle...
Where? Probably a sprain. Get down!
Ha! Man, this guy didn't even see these things up close and personal.
It's gone.
Man, look at them. How are there so many?
They destroyed my home. They'll destroy 1985, too.
We can't beat ourselves up over shit we can't. Maybe there's no way out of this. We'll never know if we don't.
Yike.
Kisaragi!
Damn it. He showed up in the middle of the city. We couldn't make it out in time.
Did you find the key?
I don't give a shit about... Who the hell are you? If you can do all this crazy time crap, then... Then save Kisaragi!
Tell me, Kisaragi, if you want to save her, you need to cooperate with me. I need you to find that key. If you give me its location, then I'll help her.
The truth?
Yes, but still... Even if I was, all you can do is trust me to find that key. And I'll see what I can do.
Fine.
To be continued again? Jeez. Oh. Oh, okay. Okay.
I guess when you... Maybe. I should still... Hey, Eric.
All up. Doesn't matter if we run, we never make it out, and we only got a couple minutes until they ruin. Even if I told someone about who even it, how'd I want the feeling? Look, just that was. Hey, Keyser.
What does I have the key to my.
Is this it? Nah, I mean.
You're acting.
Yeah, it's really good. I'm already sick. What's this key? How the hell do I. What do I do? None of this shit makes...
Hey, where are you going?
Isn't that... I feel like I know that guy. Who is...
Why are you being all sneaky?
I don't know.
Wait, that's it? What are you hiding from, Iori?
That's not it.
What? Don't tell me you like you.
Hey, it's not like that...
Hey!
Isn't that... Kurabe?
Hey! I'm still talking to you! Stop dodging! I want a real answer!
For real, it's not...
Then what is...
What do you care? Why are you even getting so...
It's not a big deal! Sheesh. Fancy meeting you here. Usami-chan! Iori, your place isn't this way, right? Where are you going with Okino-kun?
I've just got a thing over in Tsutsuji. There's the train. Let's go, Okino-kun.
Seriously, you're being ripped.
They got on the train. What do I do? Now I saw Karat must have gone some.
I think it's a.
What's this key? Oh, that. What do I. None of. Hey.
Nope. Score with this little.
You recover beats the crap out of him.
Stop it.
Nice.
Well, if you didn't keep pissing me off, this wouldn't keep happening.
Damn it.
The trains are. I'm gonna go.
Leave her alone.
Okay, so... Oh.
Damn it. Always turns out the train is derailed.
Did you find... Answer me.
Man, I don't goddamn... Who the hell are you? What's even going on here?
Find it. And if you want to survive, you need to find the time for a do-over.
Hey!
Should we at least tell him what it is, maybe?
Saga like
I just got a thing over in Tsutsuji. There's the train.
I know I saw it must have gone.
On an earlier train, see what happens.
That's weird. I know they got off.
Oh, hey.
What's wrong? Are you
sure am? You see a couple school kid?
A couple school kid?
What the hell? Was that like? Nah.
Huh.
Ogata-kun.
Huh? Okay, look. I mean, heck. But there's something I gotta... Do you have some kind of... I mean, not... It's supposed to be kind of... Yeah, this... Hey! Hey.
Why? Why are you looking for something?
Good question. Man...
You're looking for the key?
Hi.
You're the one who originally carried it, young man.
The school nurse? Wait, I was just talking to Fuyusaka. Wait a sec. Are you... Wait. The League of Darkness. I remember now. You're one of the bad guys.
This'll only hurt for a moment.
League of Darkness. 1976.
Playing this late? Should you be out here alone, young man?
Yes.
I'm not playing. I'm training.
Say, you must be Nenji Ogata-kun, right? How about I walk you back to your house?
Training for
fishy,
what?
Lady.
No crap.
You talk like the League of Darkness people. They say all that same stuff when they kidnap kids.
The League of Darkness?
The bad guys from Kamen Hero, duh.
Right. Kids and their TV. But you know, I think you're the real bad guy here.
Ooh.
8 years from now, you're going to call a bunch of monsters and destroy the world.
Oh.
Am not! I'd never turn to the side of evil!
You're still going to do it whether you're good or evil.
Hmm.
Sometimes, things just happen.
You can't trick me! I'm not
Hold
gonna
it.
Get kidnapped!
Little punk. Missed.
The heck?! Why'd you shoot at him?!
That was close. I guess I just did a big lap around the block. What do I do? She even had a gun. She tried to shoot me.
Yes, she did.
She really is from the League of Darkness. I gotta tell the police.
Don't move. You're a bad boy.
Am I gonna die?
It'll only hurt for a moment. I've just implanted you with nanomachines. It'll add onto the program inside you. It's not a huge change, but it's something we'll need to fight back. And now, we can prepare our weapons. The Sentinels.
Okay.
Man, that stinks. Didn't I just get shot?
Did you find the key?
Okay. I still don't know what's going on here. But getting shot made me remember something. She shot me back when I was a kid, too.
You were shot. I'm going to need you to explain the situation.
I was on the train, and the nurse from my school shot me. There were even other passengers around, too. No, wait. That was definitely Fuyusaka. She was all grown up, but I know that was her.
Wait a moment. Slow down. You're talking about trains. Where is this happening?
It's the place you keep sending me back to. The train platform. And this happened when I chased Fuyusaka onto her train.
So you're looking for the key on a train platform?
Well, yeah. Wait, you mean... You don't even know where you keep sending me back to?
Okay, I see. That means the person with the key is somewhere around there. Mm. You just keep looking.
Where do I get the explanation?
Right? Exactly. Oh, to be continued again, jeez. Cool. Oh, cool. Go with you. So let's see here.
I guess when you put it like that, maybe I should.
I'm back. It's happening. That was weird. Why'd I think Fuyusaka? Not seeing. It doesn't matter if we never met. We only got even if. Who even is? How'd I? More that? I feel like I saw it on some. That League of Darkness, like, she said something weird when she said I was the one who went, but none of this is can't figure this. That League, can't fi. Hey, Kisa.
Well, I have.
Is that.
Hey, where are you going?
Yo.
Ogata-kun. What are you doing? Osami-chan, you trying to pick on Iori?
Please, Kisara, just relax for-
What?
I'm beg- I mean, the key. You told me something like-
Ogata-kun-
Ah, damn it. Okay, so you have- You know what I'm- I just wanna know-
I really don't-
Man, this shit's- So, that li- Okay.
League of- What are you talking-
Damn it, I sound like a total. Fuyusaka.
What do you.
Anyway, I mean, it was some. You know, she said I had.
The me?
Come on.
Come on. Isn't that an.
Fuyusaka.
The trains leave. Let's go. Hey, you don't look so good.
Well, Ogat.
No. Hey.
on, you're...
Hey, stick.
What do we be trying to score?
The train's already...
I'm already sick, but...
Hey, where are you going?
Yo.
What are you doing?
Please, keep just... Senpai. Though I guess it's not... Man.
That key.
Yeah.
Shouldn't we...
Someone like...
Like...
Nah.
Why's that?
It's just gonna throw us back to...
Hey, what...
Senpai.
Are you okay?
Senpai.
Are you... Hey, you don't... Serious, you're being real...
Something's up. Do I go after her?
Hey, that's the wrong train.
Hey! What? Shinonome-senpai must have been her symptoms again. This guy, too. I know him. It's Sekigahara, from back in the ruined city. Why is he with her? Why the hell happened? Something in his hand. DD426? The label's not telling me much.
That's poison. It was meant to poison the D forces. They ended up as collateral damage.
What are you talking about, old man?
It sounds like you know about Shinonome-kun's condition, so you should already understand. The symptoms she endures come from that poison.
Oh, wow.
Their nanomachines are infected. They're beyond saving. But even with all their sacrifices, they cannot stop the D-Force's attack.
You keep talking about that's all the big mecha-
A living apocalypse, born in our future. Crossing. It all comes down to 15 teenagers.
Ooh.
The commanders of the D forces. Ninji Ogata-kun, it is a curse. One we cannot escape.
Where's all this weird. Who even.
It doesn't matter anymore. I'm just a man in the past now. But it was never the kaiju. The problem, the true blot on this world. Was always the D-Force's creator. It's us. Mankind was the cancer all along.
Of course.
Train. Sounded like the poison.
Poison?
Guy named Sekigahara was knocked out. That got anything to do with your-
I think I get what's going on. But those two don't match up with my information. It's definitely someone else. When you see this key, well, no matter what it looks like, you should-
What's going on in that- Something's not right there. When I'm inside the train,
things up.
You need to take a closer look. This isn't going to end until you find it.
Hey.
Search everywhere. Beat people up if you need...
Please! I know that guy. He was with Fuyusaka.
To be continued again? People that we got. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, so we're missing one still. At least one. Alright. Got a battle mission, why not? So what do we got here? Any long range specialized kaiju?
Let's go.
Not a problem.
Shot, see what happens.
Everyone here?
Is it just me, or is my robot a little slower than everyone else's?
The second generation Sentinels are more heavily armed than other models. They're well over 2,000 tons. So careful where you...
The fusion reactor on it is pretty heavy, but its energy output is off the charts. Enough that it, once you know how to use that...
Their original purpose was to break down massive pillars for high-rise buildings. Of course they'd be heavy, but in a close-quarters fight...
Second-generation models are linked to a squad of support units, too. If you can figure out the best time to use them...
I don't know... Gotta do something!
Oh, thanks!
Gotta keep my spirits up! Gotta keep it together! Number 17, move!
I won't back down.
What to
Enemy
do?
On the move. What's our plan? Number 19, commence movement.
Let's turn this around. Number 16, moving in.
Firm. They've got their sights
Let's
on
go,
19
with an
enemy threat. Stay calm. Remember your what's our plan? Leave it to me.
Take that! Defy an enemy range. With an enemy threat range. Hold up! Hit! This is all pretty freaky. Number 16. This isn't so... So, what's my next move? This isn't so hard. How'd you do this?
Where are they? A hit! Enemy down.
This is all pretty freaky.
Thanks.
Enemy's captured.
They've got their sights on me.
Within enemy threat range.
Gotta do something.
Signatures from above.
not throwing away my shot. Number 19, I won't back.
I can do this.
Enemy signals detected. Not throwing away my shot.
Enemy threat range.
Enemy on the move. I won't back down. Target confirmed. Did I get it?
Yes.
Enemy unit destroyed. Here goes. I'm in range.
Let's go, Natsuno.
What's our plan? Number 19. Commence movement. Well. Not throwing away my shot. I won't stay calm. Remember your training. Now! Did I get it?
Let's get him!
There you go.
Hold up! Get it! So, what's my next move? This is all pretty freaky. Let's get him!
I'm gonna say, probably not gonna make some secondary effects.
Not throwing away my shot. Enemy on the move. Where are they? Thanks. I'm in range. I won't back down. Number 19. Commence movement.
This is gotta keep my spirit. Let's get him.
Okay.
Here goes. Gotta keep it together. threat range.
They don't stand a chance.
A hit!
They've got their sights on me.
With an enemy threat range.
I'm getting
and where are they?
Enemy threat range.
Here we go. Did I get it?
Locked on.
Lift, so, what's my... Let's turn this... This is all pretty freaky. I can do this. I'll handle this. They felt that.
Not throwing away my shot.
Something I feel like I'm gonna be able to
do.
Actually, well, I can upgrade level trap still. Maybe it's just because my third generation kind of sucks. Thank you. Score boost, seriously? These guys are gonna be stupidly overpowered compared to the rest of my team. It's probably not necessarily a good thing.
Let's go.
Understood.
Okay.
Alright, let's try it one more time. If it doesn't work, it's fine.
Signatures from above.
can't move with them and I won't back.
Gotta keep it together.
Not throwing away.
What to do?
That's okay.
Enemy on the move. Where are they? Leave it to me. Did I get it?
Gotta keep it together. Hold up! How's that?
Not throwing away my shot. Target confirmed. Take that!
Damn!
Don't tell me that wasn't so hard.
An enemy threat range.
Got their sights on me.
With an enemy threat range.
What's our plan?
This isn't so
stay
hard.
Calm. Remember your training.
Why are we just doing this? That's it. Oh, it is.
Now.
Definitely.
A hit. Am I in enemy
let's
range?
Let's go,
with an enemy threat range.
On the move. They don't stand a chance. Did I get it?
Oh,
time.
Thanks. Gonna be alright. You gotta do something. Give up. Get it.
Where are they? Enemy on the move.
So, what's my next move?
Defensive mode active.
Let's do this! Kinda they felt that. Gotta keep it together. Number 17? This isn't so hard.
Where are they?
A hit!
Gotta do something. Give up! Hit! They're targeting this area!
Let's get him. Enemy threat range.
Let's turn this around.
I can do this.
Shot. Where are they? Enemy on them. I won't back down. We're not throwing them. Stay calm. Remember your training. They don't stand a chance. Did I get it?
This isn't so hard.
I think I quite hit the
objective.
At least I beat
her. Oh, geez, that's not good. You found her? No, listen. Miwa-chan's heading right for the next terminal. What?
Oh, dear.
Miwako, what are you... That girl has no sense of direction. I'm gonna go meet up with her. We'll make sure she runs somewhere safer. We're counting on you.
Where's Kisaragi? Where did she just run off to? Kisaragi, what's your... Kisaragi, that girl is...
I know. I'll get back to the battle once Miwa goes safe. No more enemies, right?
Alright, so... I don't think I did very well in that battle. Yeah, it took a lot of damage. Long as it needs to, dear. Yes, C-Rank. Ouch. Yeah. Oh, second and third. God, I'm dumb. I'm dumb. That's, we'll try to get X-Men. Alright, unfortunately that's going to do it for me tonight, because I've got some stuff I've got to do, but I can't stop playing this game, so I wanted to at least get on and play it a little bit more. So, thank you guys for watching. I will check y'all later. Bye.